every culture, every civilization has dished out magnificent figures trying to not only be on fire for justice and freedom, but be on fire for truth.
Joc Scholar, the MC from out of Fresno, California. Centric, the producer from out of Oakland, California. We are Grand Opus. Grand Opus. People ask what that means. It's simple as that. Grand means great, you know, masterful. Opus is artwork or music composition. So there you have it. We make great music. We've come a long way from our first album. Now we're back with our second one, High Power.
The evolution of the second album was crazy. We didn't even know if we were gonna do it or not. We had no plans. We basically just decided to start making music and just see where it leads. And next thing you know, everything just felt right. And we knew we had to do it, and that the second album was going to be special. And that's pretty much how High Power was born.
Everything we do is organic. I mean, we just feel it and it comes together, and we sit back and watch how it came together. And that's how we did with Forever. So with High Power, we didn't want to rush into it. We wanted to make sure that it was right and it was the right time and it was the right feeling. And that's how High Power started for us.
Classy, never flashy, swag up a ninja. Wore black James Bond, holding a bomb, quick to injure. My friend are more Bruce Banner than loose cannon. Just posing like Clark when I'm a Superman standing. Strangle the man single-handed, G on my chest branded. Kidnap a Klansman, demand ransom. From a racist soul judge, 100 grand for his ransom. Gave my man 3 for just a peer to treat. Now I say they trying to corner the market. It's all legal in the same corporate thugs, slanging drugs to the supermarkets. Serving small businesses and want a part of it. Caster did the same on lot, they oughta pardon them, excuse me. Pardon me, I just see the hypocrisy. Joc never caught between the fact and the philosophy. Rapping third person, word searching my psychology. The game is all gossipy, the skill is a novelty now. This ain't no game, best to move out the way. We slay, don't care about the rules of your game. This ain't no play, this the real for you lame ones. CA West Coast, Grand Opus the name. You in the wrong lane, best to move out the way. We slay, don't care about the rules of your game. This ain't no play, this the real and it came from CA West Coast, Grand Opus.
We were halfway through the album when Joc came up with the name for the album. Prior to that, I think we were toying, going back and forth with a name, but we wasn't too solid with it. We wasn't too sure if we wanted to use it. And then, like I said, we just kept recording, kept making songs, and about halfway through, Joc hit me, and he was like, yo, I got the perfect name. We're gonna call it High Power.
Yeah, halfway through the album, as we were recording, it just hit me, High Power. It just felt right. It sounded like what we were doing. From the music, to the concepts, to the content, it just made sense. It has multiple meanings, and that's what we're touching on. So when we came with that name, we both were just with it, man.
Natural instinct, and here is control. You are to combine the two in harmony. Not if you have one to the extreme, you will be very unscientific. If you have another to the extreme, you become all of a sudden a mechanical man.
Masterful man. metaphors. My craft leaves the blasphemous Babylon whore blasted on the floor. The outlaw amongst the lawless, falling where knowledge lives. Through lies and ignorance, taught through colonist politics, you hollow man, these are hologram hieroglyphs. Prophetic pyro spit, eyes lit like two halogens lighting my path. My aftermath, that of the doctor levitating on top of the mountain. I pour these ounces from the spout on the life embedded. Rapping, they say that I'm gassing that supreme unleaded. Guillotine, get beheaded by this new jock swing. Left chop like rocks to fiends. And praise Jah like a Rasta, ain't no stopping his team. Got the juice like I'm Pac after he shot Raheem. Time two, I am Q up on that rooftop scene. We the raw and unseen, author the flow as if I'm sewing the scene. The master.
The concept to high power, to me, is so many things. It's a journey through the day in a life. It's teachings, it's conscious, it's soulful, and it's hip-hop. It's all those things wrapped up into one. It's also West Coast, very West Coast, since that's where we're from. So with that being said, I think the listener, no matter what type of listener you are, you can get something from this album. Something beneficial and something definitely hip-hop.
See, what we do, we make music for the listeners, for people that pay attention to what's being said, as well as those who love, you know, sonically good beats. So High Power is taking you on a ride with the dynamic duo. You know, we're sewing together so many facets of life, of the Black experience, and what we're doing is trying to tap into the listener and take them higher in thought. And that's what high power means.
This for you wave riders. Grab your surfboards. Pacific Ocean flow. Come on. We don't ride waves, we make them. We the ocean in the wind, yeah, we make the waves. Never ride, this is high tide. This is live from the left side. Tsunami from the Pacific, this is worldwide. Royal cloth, the child of Joseph and Asenoff. Egyptian Israelite, killer Mike and Lapidoff. Boss rap flossing on cats, follow the leader. Flow spilled by the leader off the meter. A giant making arrowhead out of one of the pyramids of Giza. Kick the tower of Pisa, got it leaning. The Geo team and it's the Rhea. No easing up, just seasoning for eating these MCs up. Surfs up for wave riders. Father MC's the provider of the baby powder. For weak tracks, these cats reeking a Similac. Only receipts and facts, status is stadium. Caps from the cranium, verbals is vibranium. Insane in the membrane, overstand the code 187. Holding this mic in my hand, the brand 100 grand. Y'all some knockoffs just getting boosted. Bus slave masters, don't sell, they break out the nooses. We the ocean in the wind, yeah, we make the waves. Never ride, this is high tide. This is live from the left side. Tsunami from the Pacific, this is worldwide. We the ocean in the wind, yeah, we make the waves. Never ride, this is high tide. This is live from the left side. Tsunami from the Pacific, this is worldwide.
With High Power, I think that this album is a form of teachings through song. So I would want the listeners to learn and walk away with a different level of thought, different way of thinking about life, freedom, and just life as a whole. I would want this to open their eyes to what lyricism should be and what hip hop really is. That's what I want the listeners to take from High Power. That's what I got from High Power.
I want people to be inspired and motivated towards truth with this album. We know it's entertainment, of course, because it's music and people are gonna bob their heads. We want that. It's part of our culture. The hard-hitting drums. That's what this is. This is awakening yourself that you are more than what you get portrayed as. And for me, that's what I want the listener to take from it. I want them to be encouraged. I want them to be enlightened. And I want people to know that this form of hip hop exists. Grand Opus make music like nobody else. So we're paving the way for ourselves, but we want people to be on that journey that we're creating, because it's a beautiful thing. So if anything, I want them to take away good music, a great message, and elevation.
We high power. Yeah. We high power. This is that high power. Long as the sun keep rising and the stars keep shining, we gon' always keep it live.
Come on.
Long as the light keep shining through the dark, we gon' find it through the lies and keep climbing.
This a high power musical, the high power moving through it. Rhyme fluid, the divine conduit. It's grand though, you know we doing it. Quote the Opus, arose from the smoke, been woke and focused. With my lens zoomed in, tuned in to the infinite. Assume that you black and you proud, you a militant. Attack and act foul, wildin' on the immigrants. Homeland of the natives, and now there's only 1%. Genocide, apartheid, was taught half-truths and part lies. Tapped in the force from within where the spark lies. The rise of the god in me, knowledge of self, knowing my wealth, no apology. High chi energy, only way if I ride is the sound. Free enslaved minds headed west underground. Born king, tip the crown, grip the mic, other hand with the key. Life manifests life, come on.
Long as the sun keep rising and the stars keep shining, we gon' always keep it live.
Come on.
Long as the light keep shining through the dark, we gon' find it through the lies and keep climbing.
Yeah, that's high power. This is the